Yeah. Yeah. Yo, this man, trying to hate on me and D-White song, cause you got no versatility. Man, I could kill you with any style. It's funny. It's no muzzle, but I'm the fucking goat. Hey, goat. Yeah, look. Yeah, look. Same presuitti, you gay and fruity, you lame ass goofy. This ain't a movie, so watch what the fuck you saying to me. You in dumb trouble, looking for a stunt double. I know I said none, but I think I'ma need one muzzle. I come shut you up with a blade through your tongue muscle. Concuss you and leave you laying in blood puddles. Plus, I already know that your type is bitch. His name weapons, cause he too scared to fight with fists. After this, he gon' wanna go and slice his wrist. I'll use my piss on your gravestone to write a diss. His name E.S.P. like he opened his third eye. But that's funny to me, cause I bet your fucking girl's blind. You slackjawed, fat slob with a dad bod, I'm a mad dog. I move back so my abs strong. One call to the squad, and this guy appears shook. Watch this nerd get drawn on like a highschool yearbook. Hold up, check it, here's my weapons impression. Old fella, golden era, terror rhyme shatter. Go through endeavors, can't match my multi. So it's like a run-on sentence forever. Holy shit, you a pretender. It's kinda clear that this guy is queer. He couldn't go platinum if he used his blonde color to dye his hair. And damn, you need to go and fucking dye your beard. You looking old, homie, look like you might die right here. Shit, you up in the booth and he be dying in it. You need a real doctor, not the freestyle clinic. It's time to listen. Say it with your chest like football fans with body paint. Knock you off the stage into the fucking audience. Like you getting checked through the glass inside a hockey game. And I wouldn't be surprised if your chick trying to fuck, cause I could get your bird from the net like the Mighty Ducks. And I don't know how the fuck you get likes. If someone give you thumbs up, they probably trying to hitchhike. ESP, what that mean? You got a sixth sense? Now that's just your gaydar, you fucking dickhead.
No muscle in it.